Good morning, students. Welcome back. Today is what date? Today is 25th June. That is Thursday. And we have completed a lot of portion. I think so 4 to 5 lessons. Yes, four lessons of English Bal Bharati, and we are going to start with the 5th lesson of English grammar. Which lesson of English grammar? 5th lesson of English grammar. Now, what is name of the lesson? At the circus. What is name of the lesson? At the circus. Now, what is this at the circus? You might have gone in circus many times. Correct or not? Well, which people are there in circus? There are jokers in the circus. There are some people who play cycle. There is an elephant. Yes or no? There are elephants in circus. There are some monkeys are there in circus. Correct? There are some girls who dance in the circus. There are various types of animals. Even lion is also used in circus. So here it is told that there is a picture, and in that picture it is told that read the 9 sentences given below. Out of these 6 sentences, describe the picture. Find out the 6 and write them down. What we have to do? We have to write down all 6 sentences. And after writing those, we have to find out those 6 sentences. After finding out those 6 sentences, we are going to write down those 6 sentences over here. Simple it is. Too much easy lesson it is. Okay? Come on now. I will show you first picture. Look here now. There is a picture of a circus. Correct? Right. Now, here what is there in picture? It is shown that there is a joker. Okay? What this joker is called? It is a clones. Okay? Here even clone is there. Here another clone is there. Correct? Have you got it? There are 3 girls, those who are playing swing. How many girls are there? 3 girls are playing swing. Now 2 are standing on the swing here and 1 is playing swing over here. But they are standing. Now 2 are standing and 1 is playing with hand. So how many girls are there on swing? There are 3 girls. After that, there is a boy who is walking on the rope. Correct? Who is there? There is a boy who is walking on the rope. And after that, there is a seal. Seal is a water animal. Can you see here? There is a seal. Correct? What this seal is doing? It is balancing what? Ball. What does that seal is doing? Seal is balancing ball. Next one is, there is a girl who is playing cycle. Correct? There is a girl who is playing cycle. She is cycling over here. And backside, who is there? There is an audience. Who is there backside? There is an audience behind. So in this way, can you see the picture? 3 girls playing swing. One boy walking on the rope. Then there are 2 clones. Clones means people those who wear little different dresses like jokers. Correct? They are called clones. There are 2. One man is fat and one is slim. He is not fat. Okay? He is fat. So there are 2 men, they are fat or what? No. Then there is a seal. What that seal is doing? Seal is balancing what? It is balancing ball. Right? And there is a girl who is cycling over here, and there is lot of audience. Too much audience is there. Can you see? Lot of audience is there. Who is doing what? Who is seeing the circus? Now here some sentences are given here. Now, total how many sentences are there? 9 sentences are there. What is first? There are 2 clones. Second one is, both the clones are fat. Third, the girl is cycling. Fourth one, the swings are high above. Fifth, the seal is balancing the ball. Sixth, there are 3 girls on the swings. Seventh, the boy has fallen from the rope. 8th, there is a very little crowd. And the last sentence is, the ball is red in color. Now I am writing all these 9 sentences, and from these 9 sentences, which sentences are correct? Here it is told that read the 9 sentences. Given below, and out of these sentences describe the picture. Out of these, six sentences describe the picture. What six sentences are doing? Six sentences are describing picture. Now, all nine sentences I will write down, and then from that we will select any six. Now, first one, there are two clones. What is first one? There are two clones. Second, both the clones are fat. Both the clones are fat. Third one, the girl is cycling. Fourth one, the swings are high above. Fifth one, the sill is balancing. The sill is balancing the ball. And there are more four sentences. That four sentences we will take in next period. Now here, first one is told that there are two clones. Now I have already shown you the picture of circus. There are two clones. Yes. Can you see? There are two clones. So first sentence is correct. Yes, first sentence is correct. Now second sentence which is given on the board is both the clones are fat. Now this both the clones are fat. Or what? This clone is fat. Correct? Can you see? He is fat. But this clone is fat or what? No. He is thin. He is fat. Hazard hai ani ha thoda sa barik hai. Correct? So what is asked? Both clones are fat? No. So second sentence is wrong.
Look. There are two clones.
Yes. There is one clone over here. And there is another clone over here. Correct?
Second sentence is, both the clones are fat. No, this sentence is wrong. Both the clones are fat? No, both the clones are not fat. One clone is fat and the other clone is thin or slim, you can say. Third sentence which is given here is, the girl is cycling. Now, girl is cycling or not?
Yes, there is a girl who is cycling. Yes, it is correct. So, which sentence is correct? Sentence third is correct. The girl is cycling.
It is correct. This is correct. The swings are high above. Swings are high above.
Swings are high? Yes. This swing is also high and this swing is also high. So swings are high? Yes. Both swings are high. So fourth sentence is correct. And the fifth sentence which is given over here is, the seal is balancing the ball. Now, seal is balancing the ball. Ball is balanced or not by seal? Yes. So, fourth sentence is also
correct. And fifth sentence is also correct. So, now out of five, how many are correct? Four are correct. We have got four correct sentences. We have got how much correct sentences? We have got four correct sentences and we want more. Two correct sentences that we will find out in tomorrow's period. Okay, what was there in the lesson today at the circus? Now, there was a boy who was walking on the rope. There were three girls, those who were playing swing. There were two jokers, you can say, or you can say clones. Those clones were dressed up. They had done makeup.
and then one clone was doing what? He was skipping. One fat clone is there. That fat clone is doing what? He is skipping. Correct. And the other clone is teaching seal. Correct or not? Seal is animal. It is balancing ball. And there is one girl who is cycling. In this way, they have done picture reading, and there are audience also who is seeing this circus. I think you have understood this picture. We are and we have found out that 4 sentences are correct from out of 5. More 4 sentences are there. From that more 4 sentences, we have to find out 2 correct sentences. Okay, that we will see in tomorrow's period. Okay, thank you.